Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, e yo, subscribe, rete.
Face TV. Oswobi.
Ati to Timothy bi omo yen le tin bully kilo shele. Let the old mothers in this world, let them come and blame me for this one single thing that I stood up for my son. Let the old world come and blame me for this. I am not talking. I am not saying anything. But for this, I will stand up for my son.
Mama, said she called you like some years ago, Abi, about this matter. Did she
if
call
you? Like... I didn't know if she called me. They didn't let me pick. I think I have almost a bimbo. You know, a Jenny Mo, I want to leave my Jackie McBeck call. It was after the whole thing, like 2 months later, they gave me my phone and I saw the messages. And our messages were part of it. This is the only Bible that I'm holding. Let the only Bible judge me. It's so funny. Lizzie is not my friend. We are not friends. I don't know her. As in Saudi or no, I've never heard about it. How do I know her movement?
Because I spoke to Liz and she was like so sure that she was
so sure. What is my own with Lizzie? I have seen Lizzie in my life just twice. The first time on Regina Chukwu's job, the second time was Basila Coded Premier. I don't know her movement. God is my witness.
I've only seen Liz twice.
Twice. First time was like 14 or 15. Regina Chukwu. The second time was that small one, you know, you could send them on Isha was coded and premier. That was the two times I've seen her in my life. I don't know her movement. I am speaking up now. Let the old world hear. I am speaking up now because I am speaking up because of my son. The last one they did, you know, a Jenimo Wami Ole Soro. But now I have to speak up and stand up for my son. Yes, I'm not the one I people. You come and shake my form on me. No. If I do not stand up for my son, who will stand up for my son? And be among me. And you don't want to shake my form, you don't want to shake my form. But today was too much. I need to stand up for my son.
She said some bloggers that they are mentioning your name, that you are the one that stands
but there is no blogger that can mention my name. I have never spoken to any blogger. The only blogger I have spoke with is Instablog. And we did adverts on Instablog. I think that it is not that people are around Ketchita. I have never spoken to anyone to run who down. I say, yeah, but you know what I am saying. Emi atoko mi le meji la ni. Ibi ta waya awa la ra la nbe. Ani le si badon. God has blessed us. I am not beefing anybody. I don't have a problem with anybody. God is my witness. I don't know where all this is coming from. I don't talk. Oh, I've never spoken. Me or sorry. But if you want to be a you can't want to do it. 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 What did I do? Talk. It's not what I'm saying. No, I've not said anything, but today I have to. That woman was just going on and on and on and on and cursing my son and my husband. I have to stand up for my son. So much shape for mommy, because shape for me. If you don't have my
what to talk, please. I want you to calm down. I don't know why Liz feels that there's something. I asked her then, you know, but she was so bent on saying that you were the one, that those people said you were the one, you know, like. So it's hard when she said.
I'm saying, yeah, but this is the only Bible. I don't mean that anybody will discuss or release Iri. I mean, I think you go discuss or release Iri. I mean, I think Lizzie will show me or no, or Bango. Olo Johnny, but Bible ni mumu dani. Me or discuss Lizzie pele ni body be like hear me. Olo no bango. But the kero ni bossy orini. If I had any negative thought towards anybody, let it come to my head. The reason why I had to speak up now, right now, because It is becoming too much. This is my son we are talking about. And I have to speak up for my son. If I cannot protect my son, my husband, then why am I a mother? Why am I a wife? I do not discuss. I have never. God is my witness. I am only the only Bible. But because I don't see anybody come and bust me, Lori. Yes, I'm going to pay me. Now I want to pay me.
It's okay, please. And zip. Please.
I don't talk. I've never spoken. I'm on my lane. But this is my son we are talking about. Kibo Babi, I'm on here. Come judge. Come and blame me. Me this time.
Calm down, please.
They were calm. It was just causing.
Nothing will happen to Ire. Nothing is going to happen to Ire. You know now. Nothing is going to happen to Ire. Nothing will happen to Ire. Nothing will happen to Ire. Toya. Nothing will happen to Lizzie's child too. Nothing is going to happen to both of you. So I'm going to ask three. I'm going to ask. I'm talking about what that's it. Just I'm going to say. Sorry, Thomas. Sorry, Timo. I'm going to mind that while I'm here. You understand? Gbogbo epeyen ko le
ko lo si kokan. Babe, epeyen ti po ju tori po.
You understand? Just calm down. Ko si kokan to ma sele si e ko le so to ma sele so mu e. Ko si
Please subscribe to Face TV Africa and turn the notification on. Face TV Africa, ejo e subscribe. Subscribe e hete.
Face TV. Was Wobby?